I fly, I got something to prove to the people out there. I got something to prove to myself. Phone runs off, you're looking at the best of that money has to offer. You're looking at the best of professional wrestling has to offer. And I'm going to show him right here, right now, because I'm a national champion. The power slam will prevail because Buff Sawyer is number one, which it shows right here, baby.
The comment from Bob Sawyer, so let's go to the ring. Paul Orndorff going up against Bob Sawyer. This, of course, a return match between these two. Neither man able to gain the advantage previously. Boy, and you talk about two men who are geared, who are psyched, who have the intensity. And the crowd very quickly becoming a partisan crowd. Good drop toehold by Sawyer. And look at Sawyer trying to get in with, well, he tried to set up for possibly a banana split. Orndorff broke it up very nicely. And you're seeing two men going right back to the basic. Good back out by Orndorff. Good block as Sawyer went for a double leg. And they're into the ropes once again. You talk about two fantastic athletes. Power and elbow this time at Orndorff getting a side headlock. And so Buzz Sawyer trapped in that side headlock momentarily. Off the road. And it was Orndorff with the advantage. That time Orndorff up and over his hand. Sawyer caught him. Good hit by Orndorff. Outside. Good drop goal by Orndorff. Into an inside armbar. Boy, you talk about tremendous competition. We're seeing it here. Back on their feet once again. It's Sawyer with a massive forearm into the upper chest of Paul Orndorff. Another one, now it is Orndorff. Has Sawyer down momentarily. Sawyer, utilizing those ring walks for a great move by Sawyer. But Orndorff flips away from it and gets back into the advantage position. You talk about fantastically conditioned athletes who know their craft, and they do know it. Sawyer went to the Nationals as an amateur. Orndorff was all-state in just about everything he participated in. We've seen earlier his prowess on the football field. Neither man has any waist movement. Good move by Orndorff as he hooked that arm coming around. And so Sawyer, who is the national heavyweight champion, that belt is not on the line, I might add. And Orndorff is pressing. Orndorff pressing the attack now on Sawyer. That's the way Sawyer grimacing because Orndorff has kept tremendous pressure on him. And Stepover places that deltoid. Orndorff certainly must be take away the weakest link on Sawyer very quickly if he can. That would be the left arm. Reversal by Orndorff. Sawyer, why did he get him? Goodness, Orndorff had it. Helper. Orndorff, into the flying head scissors. Orndorff, keeping the head scissors now on Buzz Sawyer. And you know when you have two athletes with their capabilities that at any second one man could score that pinfall or could get his man into that submission hold. And, of course, this being a submission sport, knowing the pride that these two men have and the intensity they have, either one of them could end up with a serious injury from this match, but it is Orndorff now carrying the attack on Sawyer, Arndorf, Spearhead. These salient thrusts against the offense of by Sawyer, and doing his very best to turn it back. And you might be able to hear some outside voices cheering on Buzz Sawyer, one of them belonging to a member of the Minnesota Wrecking Crew, Ole Anderson. It would be interesting to find out what is going to occur with Mr. Anderson regarding the NWA World Tag Team title.
Arndorf looks pretty good. I guess a lot of people think he wrestles, plays football, a natural athlete. But right now, you're going to see... Come on! What Buzz has to do is get up!
He's got the power slam on Arndorf, and it should be out. Arndorf came out of that power slam. He came out before the count of three. Arndorf came out of the power slam before the count of three. He's got a lot of trouble, however. And Buzz Sawyer now trying to close in, trying to finish off for Arndorf. Emerged from the power slam applied by Buzz Sawyer. And Sawyer must be trying to analyze the situation. And Arndorf could be in a lot of trouble here. Arndorf gamely trying to come back to the seat. Sawyer after Sawyer continues to punish the back, going after the lumbar region. And it is Arndorf still not aggressive at this point, just trying to get back on his feet. What determination, what grit, what courage. Arndorf in tremendous pain as Sawyer closes in and continues to punish the lower region of the back. Sawyer now has been definitely under his own control as Arndorf. Arndorf fires back a kidney pump. It is Arndorf fighting back. Gingley catches him once again in the mid section. Arndorf with another hard right hand. Arndorf unloads the haymaker that time to put Sawyer back to the canvas. Hit Sawyer knocked out of the knee. Sawyer staggers back to his feet. Hits Arndorf, catching him full feet as he comes in toward the corner. Paul Arndorf hanging on by sheer grit and determination. Hits Arndorf now. Great second effort on the part of Paul Arndorf. As Paul Arndorf continues to wage battle against Buzz Sawyer.
One day is gone.